up to have a watch. Nothing left to do but to watch the deadly water glide as we roll north to the Sioux. Wonder when they'll turn again and pitch us to the rails. We're left one more youngster in the gale. The kid was so damn eager, it was all something he knew. Never had to tell him twice or find him work to do. Evenings on the mess deck, he was always first to sing. Show us pictures of the girl he'd wed in spring. But I told that kid 100 times, don't take the lakes for granted. They go from calm to 100 knots, so fast they seem enchanted. Tonight a red-eyed white girl I staring at the wall, and her lover's gone into a white squall. Isn't it a school time is low? Some trees, some are calm. There comes a blow from nowhere, and it goes off like a bomb. And a 15,000-tonner cannon blown upon a beam, while the gale takes all before it whispers. The kid was on the hatches, lying staring at the sky. Where I stood, I swear I could see tears fall through his eyes. So I had the heart to tell him that he should be all alive, even on a natural war. They go from calm to 100 knots, so fast they seem enchanted. Tonight a red-eyed white girl lies staring at the wall, and her lover's gone into a white squall. Happy feet are keeling over with the fury of the blow. And I watched the rain go on, but then so terrible and slow. Then like some great dog, she shook herself and rolled up right again. Far over side, I heard him call my name. But I told that kid 100 times, don't take the days for granted. They go from calm to 100 knots. As they seem enchanted, but tonight a red-eyed white girl lies staring at the wall. Her lover's gone into a white squall. Her lover's gone into a white squall.